Hello everyone, I Nidhi Hakla, welcome you all to Since Independence. So let's begin with today's top bulletin. Body of missing CCD founder Siddhartha found from Mangaluru River. Vijay Siddhartha's body has been found on bank of river Netravati in Mangaluru after he went missing on Monday. Siddhartha has asked his car driver to drop him at a bridge across the river. Man gets 100 to 150 calls daily after his number shown as Leone's in film. A Delhi man named Puneet Agarwal said he is receiving 100 to 150 calls daily since last Friday from a man seeking to speak with actress Sunny Leone after his phone number appeared in Arjun Patiala. Must be mandatory for MLAs and MPs to send kids to government school. Educationer Sonam Wangchuk had said it should be mandatory for public representatives like MLAs and MPs to send their children to government school. India is a country where 5 to 10% children study in school, which are probably far ahead of US schools. Central hands over Unnao rape survivor road accident probe to CBI. The center on Tuesday handed over the probe into the road accident in which Unnao rape survivor was critically injured to the CBI. Meanwhile, the survivor is on the ventilator and doctor said her blood pressure is not stable. Comcast partners make offer for stake in Zee Entertainment. A consortium including US cable giant Comcast, Gems Lupa System and Blackstone has reportedly made an offer for a stake in Zee Entertainment. The group reportedly plans to acquire 51% stake, which has a market value of 19,000 crore. Amit Shah said, "I thank all party who supported triple talaq bill." Home Minister Amit Shah on Tuesday said he is thankful to all the party who supported triple talaq bill, which was passed in Rajya Sabha. "I congratulate PM Modi for fulfilling his commitment and ensuring a law to ban triple talaq," said Amit Shah. Supreme Court refuses urgent hearing on Plea challenging Article 370. The Supreme Court on Tuesday refuses to give an urgent hearing to BJP leader Ashwini Kumar Upadhyay's petition challenging the validity of Article 370. Article 370 of Constitution grants autonomous status to Jammu and Kashmir. OPD closed today as doctors protest NMC bill. OPD in government hospital across the country will remain closed on July 31st after the Indian Medical Association called for nationwide 24-hour withdrawal of non-essential services against the National Medical Commission bill. That's all from today's top stories. Subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.